आम आदमी पार्टी कन्वीनर अरविंद केजरीवाल हैज कैंसल्ड हिज विजिट टू रालेगान सिधी टू मीट अन्ना हजारे. अर्लियर ही वाज सपोज्ड टू मीट अन्ना टुडे. ही विल नाउ सेंड एनवॉयज. कुमार विश्वास एंड मनीष सिसोदिया विल बी गोइंग टू रालेगान सिधी वेयर अन्ना इज ऑन हिज थर्ड डे ऑफ फास्ट. The anti-corruption crusaders on an indefinite hunger strike demanding the passage of the Jan Lokpal bill in this winter session. During recent months, of course, there's been turbulence in the relationship between the two men who once shared the stage during the anti-corruption movement. So Arvind Kejriwal had said yesterday that he would be going to Ralegaon Sidhi. It was something everyone was waiting and watching for, but now it seems he's unwell. Instead, Manish Sisodia and Kumar Vishwas will be going there. Well, Imtiaz joins us on the phone line from Ralegaon Sidhi. Imtiaz, what have the reactions been to this news?
Well, Anna hasn't reacted so far, but yesterday when Anna was asked that Arvind Kejriwal will be coming, he had said his doors are open for anyone. In fact, his village is open for anyone. There are no doors or gates in his village, and anyone can come. But the fact is that what we have learned is Anna is not very happy with Arvind Kejriwal or the Aam Aadmi Party members who were part of Team Anna, because ever since they have got a stupendous victory in the Delhi Assembly elections, neither Arvind Kejriwal nor none of his other members have even bothered to call Anna Hazare and speak. Though Arvind Kejriwal has always maintained that Anna was like his guru, his mentor, a father-like figure to him. And Anna also, on the other hand, has never criticized Arvind Kejriwal. But yesterday when he was asked that you are sitting alone in this village, Ralegaon Sidhi, whereas Aam Aadmi Party, your team members are celebrating in Delhi, Anna's reaction was that even if people win small elections, they have the right to organize a big party. So Arvind Kejriwal has done a good performance in Delhi, so he has no complaints against him as such. But yes, it is an upsetting news for people of Ralegaon Sidhi, because they were expecting that with the arrival of Arvind Kejriwal here, the momentum will get for this movement which Anna has launched. Because otherwise we have been seeing there has been not very good response to Anna's agitation this time. This is for the first time that we have also been witnessing for the past 2 years, whenever Anna had called for people to agitate or to protest for anything, especially for the Jan Lokpal movement, people would come on to the streets. But this time around, what we have witnessed is that even the people of Ralegaon Sidhi are not very keen, because somewhere they also feel that Anna's decision of not supporting Arvind Kejriwal has not gone down well with the people of even of Ralegaon Sidhi, though they would not come out openly and saying it on camera. But off record, they are saying that Anna should have supported Arvind Kejriwal and his party, and the results would have been totally different. The party would have got absolute majority and they could have easily formed the government. But now that the news has come that Arvind Kejriwal is not coming, the organizers, the villagers here are really upset about it. But the fact that three other members of Arvind Kejriwal's Aam Aadmi Party are coming here will definitely give a boost to what Anna has been demanding, the agitation that he had launched, which is on his third day. Gargi.
All right, Imtiaz, thanks so much for joining us. Imtiaz Jalil, they're reporting from Ralegaon Sidhi. And here's what Kumar Vishwas had to say about Arvind Kejriwal's plans.
मैं संजय सिंह जी और गोपाल राय जा रहे हैं. अरविंद को भी जाना था, लेकिन रात उन्हें 101 बुखार था और खांसी भी बहुत जबरदस्त थी. सुबह वो उठ भी गए थे, लेकिन तबीयत काफी खराब है उनकी. तो डॉक्टर्स ने भी कहा कि आज वो यात्रा ना करें तो ज्यादा बेहतर होगा, हेक्टिक हो जाएगा बहुत ज्यादा. अन्ना जी का आदेश है कि राजनीतिक दलों को मंच पर उनके लिए जगह नहीं है, और उनका आदेश हमारे लिए अध्यादेश की तरह होता है. उनकी इच्छा ही हमारी आज्ञा है. तो हम मंच पे जहां जनता जनार्दन सामने बैठती है वहां बैठेंगे, और जो भी काम वहां स्वयंसेवकों को मिलता है वो काम करने की कोशिश करेंगे,